In the question, we are asked to find out the amount or the volume of vinegar required for the